With the 20th question, and what is said here in this example, statement 1, in diatomic molecule, so the diatomic molecule which is having degree of freedom 5 excluding vibrational mode, the rotational energy at a given temperature obeys Maxwell distribution. Okay, that is correct, because the diatomic molecule can rotate about two different axes. Say this is diatomic molecule. So the about axis is this and axis is this, and the rotational kinetic energy in each degree of freedom would be half kBT. That is correct. So equally distributed, while the distribution of velocity is also same. Now in diatomic molecule, the rotational energy at a given temperature equals to translation kinetic energy. So here if you see, the number of degree of freedom in translation motion are 3. So therefore the translation kinetic energy would be 3 times of half kBT. And the number of degrees of freedom in rotational motion are only 2. So it will be twice of half kBT. So this comes out to be 3 by 2 kBT, and this comes out to be kBT. It means the rotational kinetic energy and translation kinetic energy are not equal. So this statement is wrong. This is right, but this is wrong. So the correct option for this question is statement 1 is true, but statement 2 is false. Thank you.